Gracias. Here is the chaos of the world famous square in Marrakesh. We've been cheated here a couple times. As you can tell, there's tons of action. Behind Tasha, there's a fellow dancing, making money. I better not look at him or else we'll have to pay. Carry on.
Say the name of the place.
We're in Morocco. Marrakesh to be exact. This is Jenma Elma Square. I'm pretty sure I didn't pronounce that proper. And we're basically getting ripped off left, right, and center. That's right, folks. Left, right, and center. Right, babe? Dinged up the old being here. These people see a white person coming and you're just... Oh. But...
Don't touch them. Don't touch anything.
Don't let them touch you.
Free no-touch rule.
Things have started to turn around a bit. We've had a cigarette, like most Western sluts would. And... We've added Baileys to our life. Yes, they are with us. The chalices.
As soon as you bring all the chalices, things get...
Got a high five from Zora. And this is a really, really sick coffee. I think there's some sort of spice in it. It's nice.
You know what?
Tell me.
My nostrils are so plugged.
Oh, yeah, we haven't got over our cold. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, give it a good blow. Good blow. Mmm, tasty.
I'm gonna do a line.
Whoa! What does it smell like? Is it good for your nose?
Whoa!
Do you like Vicks? Do you know Vicks?
Yeah!
It's same Vicks, that's what. This man.
Ooh!
Oh!
Strong!
Oh! It burns!
This one is good for the sinusitis, for the stop snoring, for everything.
Stop snoring, yeah. Take away the headache.
Yeah.
Holy! I did have a bit of a sinus problem.
And this is shampoo for face.
Shampoo?
For women.
For face.
For your face?
Making this one for the face to mix it in the rose water. And this one.
Ah.
So, what
this is rose water.
Oh, it smells so good for your face.
And this one is good for face. To make it for the face, for women. To make it this one for face. For the husband I gave me for you, 1,000 camel.
10,000 camel.
Wow.
What is this?
This is Moroccan Viagra.
Moroccan Viagra.
To make three pieces of the tea, the hot water to drink, like this one. Everything Ramba Zamba.
Wow. Ramba Zamba.
Yeah, every time. And this is Viagra for women. It's for women, that's one.
What is it called?
Oh, it's no problem.
What is it called?
This is ginger and calabash. It's mixed.
Oh, it smells good.
This is good for aphrodisiac for women.
Ginger and calabash.
Calabash, that's one.
What is this?
This is calabash.
I never saw it before. Where did it come
So we're in the streets and it's nearly Christmas. Bags, leather, moccasins, you name it. The most beautiful lights. Caleb and I are feeling a little bit wiser, a little bit smarter now that we've been here for a day. We haven't got ripped off yet. Cash is a plentiful. Cleaned up good, didn't we, babe?
Cleaned up the food good?
Yeah.
We did.
This place is beautiful. And the best part of all...
Are you filming with my nose?
Is that we are...
I have to do that.
Alone.
Babe, can you just erase that?
Stop being the movie Nazi. I can do whatever I want.
Try to, like, take some useful videos, okay?
This is what I want to do to him right now.
He's pushing against me. Oh, hang on. At the head, come on, push.
Wow, he's
push.
Rude.
Push, little guy. Push.
Oh. He likes it.
He likes to have this little pushing competition.
Yeah. Like, he likes to be able to use his horns.
No. You can't go. You can't go.
Cyan.
Cyan. Oh, he's pushing hard. He's really trying to get upset.
He sounds like a
like
person.
You're trying to really piss me off.
Batteries are running out. It's a pretty wide open street here in Essaouira. You can see everything. It's pretty good. No mercy.
We're off to the desert. It's a movie. Well, hello, little sheepy sheepy, lammy lammy, in the distance, you can see the young Peter over there with his sister Sarah are eating. As you can tell, there isn't a lot of food. I just got freaked out at
what?
The people have come from Mecca and that woman just screamed at me for taking her photo.
Oh.
Get your farm fresh fruit.
Yes. This
is a local market. And you can get everything from 50 spices to jasmine perfume to henna and natural pumice, foot scrubbers to vegetables. It's a pretty hot day actually for December, and this is our stop for lunch before we go into the desert. It's pretty awesome. Later.
This is where Salah gets even. And he's loving it. Loving every minute of it. We, on the other hand,
I'm hating right.
Sahara Desert. My name is Tasha Kirby. Coming to you live.
In the house, Sahara.
Alleluia. My hands are going to be warm. Yeah. Oh yeah.
To the only God we've ever known.
Yeah. Let it be known. Pan across and you'll see that we are quite out and in the desert, a few times larger than the old Mas Palomas.
My new favorite animal, camel. The camel can go 46 days without water. Did you know that? Incredible.